My name is John Bennett, and I approve this message.
Our republic is under attack. And we have to stand and fight for righteousness in our republic today, just like our founding fathers did. We have a republic if we can keep it. Business as usual is done. We have to take the gloves off, and we've got to stand and fight for our republic, because if we don't stand and fight for our republic today, we won't have any freedoms to fight for tomorrow.